Psalm 44 is a prayer from the depths of exile with an encouraging message of salvation. After recalling God's deeds on our behalf in our distant history, the psalm describes a grim reality. Even if you have forsaken us and put us to shame, and you do not go out in our hosts, you make us retreat from the adversary, and our enemies plunder for themselves. You deliver us as sheep to be eaten, and you scatter us among the nations. You sell your people without gain, and you did not increase their price. You make us a reproach to our neighbors, a scorn and a derision to those around us. Indeed, the Jews have seen all of these atrocities during our long and repeated exiles. And yet, as the psalm continues, all this has befallen us, and we have not forgotten you. Neither have we betrayed your covenant. Our heart has not turned back, nor have our steps turned away from your path. As difficult as the circumstances have been over the course of many generations, God's people have not betrayed his covenant. They have never turned to other gods, nor have their steps strayed from his path. And yet, the people of Israel do not request deliverance as though they deserve it. Instead, this extensive psalm concludes with a modest request. Arise to assist us and redeem us for the sake of your kindness. May Israel be blessed with true redemption for the sake of God's kindness.